What's up, guys? Alvinsky 86 back in the house. Say hi, Aubrey. This is my niece right here. She loves cars too. So we have the motor for the M37. It's on Maggot right now. I want to show you guys. So we did run into a little problem, and this is the car right here that's gonna go into. It's the M37s. So this motor came in today, and we're just looking at it, and we're just, you know, tripping off how clean this thing is. You can like eat off of it. So the problem with this motor is that it's an all-wheel drive. There's a cavity right here. I'll show you guys. There's a cavity right here. So that's gonna be a problem because the car is not an all-wheel drive, it's a two-wheel drive. But I did some research, I went on the forums, and we can still pull this off. I have the motor from my G37, my old motor. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch parts. What? Oh my gosh. Oh, and the Adventure Dome? Oh no, that's my favorite ride too. Holy shit, I'll get back to that. I just want to show you guys what we're gonna do, because this is my old G37 motor right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this bottom half right here. It's not really bottom half, but it's like a little portion of it. We're gonna take it off because it's just really a pan, and we're gonna switch it over to the new motor, or we're gonna take it off the M37. We're still gonna figure that out. Alright, so a little history on the motor. I bought this on eBay, and this came out of a QX50. Yeah, QX50, and it's a 2017 model. So I had to do my research and check the VIN number. They sent me the pictures of the car, the VIN number and everything, and they posted it for 7,000 miles, which is real good, but when I did my research, it came out to 10,000 miles. So really, it only had like front end damage, and they just pulled the motor out, and this thing is just brand new. Let me see. It says VQ37. So yeah, like I said, guys, this just came in today, and the M37 is about to